Like, when you live with someone, they're there. All the time. I'd come home and I'd be like, what the fuck are you doing here? And it's like, I know it's a good thing, right? When you're happy and you're in a relationship and it's a good, but for me, I think it's very important to live together first, right? Because you find out, you know, your deal breakers. You find, like, here's an example. When he and I were living together, he broke his leg, which, whatever, I guess hurts, but shut up. So he was just like hobbling around the house, oh, my leg. And I was like, I said, you need to take your Vicodin. The doctor gave you all that Vicodin. You need to take it. He said, Sarah, I don't like to take prescription medication. And that's when I knew. I was like, I need a Xanax just to get through the battle rounds on The Voice. So...